Hare Bol, Hare Krishna. So all across India, you know, now the festival Holi is celebrated. Ivattu Chaturdashi, I think Purnima Madhyanmel Shuru Aagibidutte. Nale sunrise ge Purnima touch aagodrinda. Nale Holi Purnima, Holi Hunnime. So beautiful Purnima, Palguna, Shukla Purnima. So even though Holi by Aakya Charstare, ಇದು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಪ್ರದಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಸನಾತನ ಧರ್ಮದ ಸಂಪ್ರದಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ ನೋ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಅ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಸಿಗ್ನಿಫಿಕೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಆನ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಡೈನಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುನೋ ಎವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆತ್ಮ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಆತ್ಮ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಡೀಪ್ ಕಾಂಟೆಂಪ್ಲೇಷನ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ದ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದ್ರ ಹಿಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಒಂದು ಆಳವಾದ ಒಂದು ಚಿಂತನೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದು ಹಬ್ಬದಿಂದ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಒಂದು ಬಣ್ಣ ಎರಚೋದು ಅಂತಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಭಾಂಗ್ ಕುಡಿಯೋದು ಕೆಲವು ಕಡೆ ಒಂದು ಕೊಚ್ಚೆನೆಲ್ಲ ಎರೆಸಿದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಂದರೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಏನಂದರೆ ಆ ಒಂದು ಹಬ್ಬದ ಒಂದು ಮಹಿಮೆ ಆ ಒಂದು ಹಬ್ಬದ ಆಳವಾದ ಚಿಂತನೆಯ ಒಂದು ಯುನೋ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಮಿಸ್ಡ್ ಓವರ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲುಯೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಲಿಯುಗ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಡೂ ದಿ ಡೀಪ್ ಕಾಂಟೆಂಪ್ಲೇಷನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೋಲಿ ಸೊ ದ ವರ್ಡ್ ಹೋಲಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ದ ಅದರ್ಸ್ becoming the other in love you know main tumhara ho gaya they say so this is holi is in the braj bhasha not the pure hindi but braj bhasha which was used during the time of the radha krishna's past times on this earth holi main tumhari holi means ami tumar bhala bhasha just like they say in bengal that I have become yours totally in love I have offered myself to you your service your happiness is mine that is called holi so this is very important because here Krishna becomes Radhes because of the power of Radha's love. He expresses his feeling that I am yours. The whole world wants to become mine, wants to offer to me what I offer to you, Priye, O Swamini. I offer myself to you in love. Main tumhari holi. Main tumhari holi. I offer myself to you. So, and why he offers to her? Because Radharani is Krishna's soul and Radharani is the manifestation of Krishna's love. And she represents seven states of prem. So what are those seven states of prem? You have to understand. Beyond prem, there is sneha, man, pranay, rag, anurag, bhavavesh, and mahabhav. Especially is madanakya mahabhav. So these seven states of higher states of love are demonstrated by Radharani in interaction with Shri Krishna. And that is why Shri Krishna become hers. So we have to, so the celebration of Holi is actually celebration of the higher states of Srimati Radharani's love using colors. So those seven colors we have to use basically, the seven major colors, right? We know in the rainbow we have seven major colors, violet, indigo, blue, and green, yellow, orange, and red. So these seven colors represents Radharani's love, and our goal is to relish Radharani's love in our heart also by becoming manjaris. So we paint each other with the colors, these seven colors of Radharani's love, representing Radharani's love in each other. All the seven colors should be used. And then who are Swajatiya Snigdha, who want to serve Radharani in the Manjari Bhav. So we have to use these seven colors and paint each other and representing and play with that love. You know, that love is the most supreme, and celebrate those seven flavors of love using seven colors. In that way, this is holy festival is completely aligned to, basically the completely aligned to the celebration of Radharani's love, and very favorable for Radhadasya. So if you see, Mahaprabhu also came on the holy Purnima. So why did he appear? Because he also wanted to understand Radharani's seven flavors of love. So if you see, Krishna himself is never ending. The understanding of Radharani's love is infinite and is never ending, and he comes repeatedly as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to celebrate and experience Radharani's love for Shri Krishna. And then he distributes this Unatojjvala Rasa to all of us. So on this holy day, let's remember those pastimes where Radharani demonstrates this sneha, man, pranaya, raga, anuraga, bhava, vish, mahabhav. Let's remember these pastimes. And also our swajatiya, snigdha, sadhaks, let's paint each other with these seven colors and celebrate Radharani's love. Jai Shri Radhe, Jai Shri Krishna. Srimati Radharani ki Jai, Vrishabhanu Nandini Vrindhavana Vilasini Srimati Radharani ki Jai, Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol. In addition to that, another important point is also Holika is killed, because prem entrance is only after we kill the inner demons. The inner demons is represented by Holika, You know, we have to burn those inner demons, and also false identities have to be burned. And that is another demonstration. We burn the Holika. Holika is a sister of Hiranyakashipu who basically wanted to burn Prahlad. And she took him inside the fire because she had the boon that fire will not burn her. But then the power of Mahabhagavad devotee is that he escaped unhurt, and then the holy was burnt, Holika was burnt. So we all have Holika inside us in the form of Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Madabha, Matsarya. So we have to burn this today. And after burning, we have to do the color activity. You know, we have to spray colors and understand about Radharani's love. And also do the smaranam, deep meditation, how the holy is played. Sri Krishna celebrates with seven colors, the seven flavors of emotion of Radharani's love. And we also have to meditate and then celebrate painting each other with the seven colors. Hare Krishna, Hare Bol, Dandavat Pranam, Prabhus and Didis and Hare Bol, Hare Krishna. Thank you very much.